Rotterdam, where HMS Vanguard docked for her visit to the Netherlands. The Vanguard is the ship that took the royal family to South Africa in 1947. And now she's again honored as Queen Juliana and Prince Bernhard go aboard as guests of Admiral Sir George Creasy. Admiral Creasy commanded the destroyer flotilla that brought them safely to England during World War II.